matter what you call it, it's a change over time. When we find derivatives, we see the rates relate. Now come on, let's differentiate. The derivative of a constant always equals none. Exponents descend before you take their value down. A constant times an x is the constant when you're done. But terms are separate when there's plus and minus all around. If you want a derivative of terms all multiplied, u by v prime, v by u prime, add them and you're there. If you take derivatives of terms on the divide, low d, high, less I d, low all over low squared. You say dy dx, I say f prime. No matter what you call it, it's a change over time. When we find derivatives, we see the rates relate. Now come on, let's differentiate. There's a few special functions that stand all alone. Trigonometric functions have derivatives of their own. Like sine x to cosine x, tangent x to secant squared, secant x to tangent secant 2. If you add the prefix co and negate the other side, the cosine, cosecant, cotangent functions are what you've derived. Derivatives of inverse trigs get special treatment too. But here's a few other special functions for you. E raised to a number and a number raised to x. Natural logs and logarithms, don't forget du dx. You say dy dx, I say f prime. No matter what you call it, it's a change over time. When we find derivatives, we see the rates relate. Now come on, let's differentiate.
Thanks for watching the derivative song. I wrote this song in high school as part of an AP calculus project. I want to thank my teacher Gary Habbart for sending the lyrics to me so that I could record it for all eternity. If you were able to derive some enjoyment from this song, hit like and subscribe. Thanks so much.